Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I am Amethyst Lunatari, heading up to the second floor of the Crystal Tower, right? This floor wasn't too big. Came in here. Going up here. That's a homunculus, I believe. Oh! And presently attacking me. Why isn't my sword out? I mean, staff? I don't even use a sword. It would be a dagger. I'm immune to magic and shock, I think. I thought one of the other ones was hitting me. Minus 6 to armor rating, I think that stands for. Resistance to damage, right, which is the armor rating? Armor resistance? I don't know. Total immunity to poison, spells, and electricity. Now you can repair these things, but it always says that it doesn't need to be repaired. I don't even have an option of trying it anyway. So there's probably another one nearby. Like right here. There's three of them. Where'd the last one go? There's more. So hopefully we don't suddenly drain out our ring. Plate pauldron. Okay, we are here. There's water. Oh yeah, that water. We don't even have to jump down. We can just go bong. What can we get? We can get through that. Okay. It's a phantom tree. Oh God. V. I think I can't hit these things at all. Pyrokinetic or mystic? Mystic blast. An ice golem. Oh. I should have used pyrokinetic then. Because it would have a resistance. I mean, it would have a weakness to fire, wouldn't it? Ah. Another plate pauldron. Yes, yes, drums, I understand. Left and right. Well, unfortunately, I cannot use them. They're not even magical, so. Well, we found ourselves at a dead end. You and your bongy noises. Bongy bongy. I think I'm gonna use passwall at the end here. Because I don't feel like taking these people's twisty turny passages. Do Destroy the walls as I see fit. More treasure! More homunculi! I hate you both at once. I think I am, anyway. I can't really tell. There's a little tunnel going down that way. Treasure. Leaving the elven helm. This must be pretty cold, and I did not even have to go in it. It just leads back here. Oh. Keep an eye out for an opening. That's the wall, that's the hole in the wall I made. Oh, hello. Oh my god, wait.
You were a fool to confront me, and now have paid the out.
I haven't even saved the game. At all, have I? No, I haven't. And I'm tempted to do this off screen, but I don't know if I'm going to follow the same path. So let's just have at it again. Hope you guys don't mind. Yeah, I'll see if I can go a different way on purpose. Mix it up a little bit. I'm not gonna remember everywhere I've been. It's only about 7 minutes until we died. So, our shield, I don't know if was kind of low to begin with. I'm gonna try to rest in here. Well, then again, let's fight the iron golem first, the ice golem. I think it's around the corner. These things shouldn't be harming me at all. Right? Because they're shocking me. Maybe some shocks get through. So I'm just resisting, I'm not completely. You know, invulnerable. Yet fire resistance makes you invulnerable for a time. You can swim through lava with fire resistance. That's what makes me think that you can do this. Now we're gonna do pyrokinetic blast. One hit, yeah. Now letting know it's an ice golem. I can do that. Now we got a kite shield. It's impossible to tell how much is left in that shield I have on. Yeah, is that another ice golem? If you can hear it, that means no rest for you. Is this where I made the Yeah, it is. Well, I haven't explored around the way yet, but let's just go here. I don't know what I'm doing. I could probably cast this now, this shield now. I just won't have any mana. Okay, I'll try. I'm paralyzed. Something hit me and paralyzed me. Oh, you did? You can paralyze me like that? Just you and your friend. Well, the wandering monsters are weaker. That's a tree. I thought it was another ice golem. No! Take my mana. Oh, you don't take the mana, it's the ghost that does. This is a wraith, right? Yeah. I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh! Dolph Lundgren's. Yeah, the wandering monsters or enemies are weak. So far, anyway. I'm gonna do it again, because we got... Maybe we've used up our wandering monsters. Okay, until fully healed. Good. So now... Light spell. And save again, because we're in a good spot right now. Kindly. Oh, hello. Wasn't even fighting back at first. Have I been this way? I don't think so, no. Knock spell. Oh, hi! No, it's okay. Quite alright. Well, if they howl, only after you kill them. Oh, and they open doors too. They're very talented doggies. I want to keep on them because they don't hit me with that blast then. I heard that. Someone's having trouble with the doors in this facility. I'll have to let the maintenance know. Kite shield drop. Buckler's a regular buckler. Dagger's a regular dagger. Plate helm, though, is magical. Goodie. Could be that door. Oh, need help with that door? Is it this door? Are you trying to open that? I came from this way though. Maybe something was trailing me. Oh, hello. This door? Ah, you got it. I knew you could do it. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. That's a good dead boy. Steel helm. It's steel, not magical. That's how that works. I feel cold right now walking around this place. Yay! A belt and a mace. Homunculi. The damn demons. From the pits of hell. Okay, and they despawned and now spawned these instead. Wait a second. Going in circles. That's the hard end of the... There might be a... something worth seeing over that way. Because this is the western end of the dungeon level. So I'm probably hearing the wolf from a place I can't get to through the wall. At least not without pass wall. Heading west, but yeah, we're going north. Who puts trees in the middle of places like this? Like, I know, let's plant a tree right here. By Jove. Oh, hi. Oh, this is where I died, isn't it? I think. If not here, it was shortly after this. Oh no, I didn't die here. I got the treasure. I swam through the water, through that crevice for no apparent reason. So... the Tanto is not gonna be magical. So I feel like using pass wall over here, or perhaps here. I mean, I could go around, but I go where I want. I want to explore the southern section since I'm so... like, I'm there. We're there, dude. Here we can use it. On the other side of this Hellraiser pillar. Anyway. A crystal of passwall, so I'll have to use mana. And here we are. I hear no beasties. That doesn't mean they don't exist. Resist cold. Am I glitching out here? It looks weird. Nothing. The only treasure was fighting ice puppies. Ice puppies. The heart of the north, they are. Oh. We can't hear each other over this din. Oh. I heard that. Been a while. It has been a while. Let us try to choose wisely. 6 points, that's good. I think that's a maximum I can get. So, I'm kind of like, yeah, but we're resistant to magic, which is really what willpower usually, for the most part, does. Speed and luck. I mean, speed and strength is what I'm thinking of. But, let's get strength up because we hit things a lot. Even though we're a mage, we do hit things a lot. 69, dudes! Okay. Very appropriate. Oh, God. Are you an ice golem too? I'm gonna bet that you are, even though you look just like the iron golem. You are, or were. 100 gold, exactly, I like it. Very satisfying. Alright, so where are we? Where do we go? Where have we not gone? I came from here, but I don't think we've been in this room, actually. And then we'll continue north. We've been all around the room, but not in here. And there's some treasure. 92 gold. Not as satisfying as the 100 gold, but good still nonetheless. Okay, so now we will go north. We will save before doing so. As things are getting tougher around here. Ever so slowly. Tougher. Oh crap. Are you upon me? You're upon me now. Wasn't sure if you would stand there or just fly on over and say hello. Those cute ears though. Don't you just want to, like, grab him and tug. There's ears. Empty. Dead end. There's something there, isn't there? Around that corner. This lock looks difficult. This knock looks cast. I could have sworn there was something here. Haha. An amulet. Oops. So I didn't even have to pick it. Alright, we're over here. Okay. I'm gonna save anyway. Bong. So, what's west? Let's go west. We can fill in that area. And hear more bongs. Look at all these cells. hear another ice golem. Get some mana back. Oh, I'm poisoned. Are you in? You're in here with me. That's very revealing. You must be very cold. I have no mana at all. I went to sleep trying to... I'm poisoned, silenced, and shielded. Maybe I have no mana because I'm silenced? Once I'm not silenced, does the mana bar, you know, automatically reappear? Or do I have to fill it up again like I have zero mana? Well, I need to get rid of the poison. I don't know if I have something like that. Resist. Is that resist poison? That's not gonna work though. It's too late to resist poison. I can try it. Maybe it will also... See, the way I'm thinking, it stops you from being poisoned. I don't know if it will remove poison. I am poisoned, but resistant to poison. Okay. If I go to sleep, I'll probably die. Let's get... I have a cure poison, so okay, if I take a power potion... It looks like it just took all my mana away. Okay, I'm no longer silenced. Okay, so silenced means mana's drained. You're not silenced, you're like mana-less. You have zero mana. Yes, that's how they do that mechanic. So I have to get rid of the poison. Oh, is it back here? Cure poison. Boop. Okay, now I'm also resistant to poison. Shielded and healthy, but I have no mana. Now I have enemies. Oh. I think that's a thief. One gold pieces. Ow! Where are you? Oh. Damn it, there's two of you? Listen. I will drink your blood. Hit me with Daikatana. Jeez. The enemies... The blood of my fallen enemies lays strewn all about. Try again? Are you next to me again? I guess I have some mana. Can I see my enemy? Try moving up. This way. This way. Alright. The hell with it. I think my shield needs to be replenished as well. Hello. Are you what was stopping me from sleeping? I gotta check my staff too. Wouldn't be surprised if it's in a worn status at this point. A lot of bucklers going on. I'm not finding. I haven't found like a magical buckler for quite a while, I don't think. Oh my. I really went in here to look at this. originally. The Staff of Strength is worn. Must use Staff of Luck now. After that, I don't know. I'll pick up a random staff from someone else. That's all I have, right? That's worn, and that's worn. Troll is regenerating. You woke me up, damn you. You in here? No. But I don't hear you now. Oh no, I hear a monkey lion instead. Oh, huh? You come in to say hi. Am I hitting you both? I want you both to be included. Been trying to rest, you see. There you go. You see? Into the corner. Alright, now I want to replenish my shield. Ah, I knew I was pushing it. That's a, ice golem, I think. I mean, I'm almost full. Let's go check out this, and then we'll go continue down the hallway there. Are you in here, good sir? Do you wish a pyrokinetic blast to warm you up? A ring! Wow. You don't often find rings. This lock looks difficult. Of course it was a success. The spell was of my own design, you see. Ooh, what's in here? I thought I saw something on the far wall move. I cannot interact with this. Looks important. Do we want the gems inside or anything? Hmm. No matter which way it turns, it faces me. Huh. No reason to go in there. Okay. Alright, so this is the whole, like, southern half and... about or almost half of the of this quarter, I guess. Alright, so we will go out. You know, we haven't been in here though, have we? Well, we could go in there. Go up this way, check this out, go in there. I don't know what the point of all this is, but it looks interesting. Oh! I had a feeling that might happen. Something's gonna open one of these doors. Or not. Heading north? Okay. Squishy, squishy sounds. Ow! Ah! I am the fire starter. Twisted fire starter. There's the way down. That's it. Alright. And then we still got... Wait. No. Down. Oh, right. Down. We came from down. Okay, never mind. So then... Oh, we still have all this. Oh, that's the way up. Interesting. Okay. So how do we... Oh, the only way in here... Oh, I don't know how you would get in there without passwall. Tell you the truth. This is... doesn't lead to anywhere. Unless there's a hidden door I didn't detect or something. Dead end here, this is all wall. I'm gonna use passwall over here, I guess. Get in there. Yeah, silly me. I'm used to going down in dungeons, that's why. We do not go down now. We go up. Bad doggy. Oh. Got extra stuff over there. Extra wall. I don't need extra wall. Just move over a little more. Try to get this one. Oh, my crystal's broken. Huh. Had no idea. I wonder if you can repair them. Like... bring them to be repaired. That would be interesting. Hmm. I might have another thing of passwall. Other than that, there's the spell. Okay, there's the spell. So, wait. So let's equip another crystal then. Because that's... the only one I have is... stamina. I probably won't need. Alright. Try again. Spell version. God, it drains a lot of mana. Where are we? Oh. Oh, I was about to say, it looks pretty, it seems pretty quiet. I want to see if I can get my mana back. There's no niches around here. I got some back. I don't know where you are. She's using mana for everything now. Knock it for some reason. It's at the end. Is that a ghosty? I forget what makes that sound. It's probably despawned. Yeah, now we got homunculi. Homunculus. A monkey D. Ugh, stuck. What? I have trouble moving here. I should be immune to what they're throwing at me. Should be. That's not magical. Staff of Luck is still in condition new. Good. If I find another staff or dagger, I'm going to keep it, because hopefully I will find another one before this gets it in a worn condition as well. Oh, hey, you're squishing squashing over there. So where do I go? Through one of these doors. Oh, I could have got in here through... Oh no, that's where I made the pass wall. Okay, so that door. The southern door. Am I even headed the right way? Wait. No, I'm not. This door. I did it. Usually repeat tries don't work on doors. Not for me anyway. Bracers. Sweet. Brace yourselves. For winter is coming. Alright, so we're going this way, Jesh? Jesh? No. This way. Yeah, east. Okay, so there's more doors. Why does it not look like... Oh, it's drawing it, that's why. Oh, hello. I was like, good, I don't have to cast Knock. But now I have to cast Pyrokinetic Blast. Squish. He died not with a whimper, but with a squish. Squishity squish squish squish. Again, what mana? Oh, I hear it. I hear it. Never mind. I hear the squishy guy. I could have just hit, I know, shift. Send you to your arrest. Ah, damn it. You must understand. I'm running out of mana. We're going east. Alright, hard wall here. Or regular wall, anyway. Falia. Well, maybe if I get rid of these two cells or whatever, rooms, maybe then I can rest. Plate boots and an iron helm. Bye bye to that. Bye bye to that. Must be that one door, then the other closing. Another plate helm. Well, not like the previous dungeon, finding a lot more treasure here. but taking a little long, just a little bit longer to explore it. We just have to go here, which, look, I don't know how you get past this these places without passwall. I really don't. So that's the way up. All right. So I'll use passwall and then the next charge there. And I can't rest, correct? Yes. Really? How do I open the door? How do I open the door? Is there no way out of this room then? I mean, passwall maybe. I don't... Passwall here, because... I can't open the door from here, and then I could jump. Can you open a door in mid-jump? Clicking it? Wait, if I use pass wall here... Oh, that's a hard wall, too. They make you get stuck in here. Oh no, this isn't the hard wall, this is the ditch around, but it doesn't go anywhere. Does it? I mean, from the map, looks like no. There's nowhere to go. Right. And the wolves are howling. Really? Alright, pass wall time, except... I'm gonna have to use it twice then. Except I have one charge left. I can use it on this wall. Wait, where am I? No, east. East and then north. Damn wolf, I hope I can keep the charge on it. Let's see, is this a good spot? Oh, I lost it. I lost it. Ah! I think I hit it on the map and then I lost it at that point. I'm gonna try to get some mana. No. Nope! Lost my opportunity. Squish, squish. I think I have 11 of these. I'll use two. Is this even a good spot? I meant to... Yes. Yes. This might just... I might just make this into a longer episode because I've been splitting it up with the... The floors, but this one took longer. Hope you guys don't mind. Squishy squish. He goes, stuck on a wall, Bongi bongi bongi. Where am I now? Oh, I've been here. Forward to my destiny. That's where I made the pass wall, right? Right. So we go up this way, but there's a door here. Oh, hi. Well, it's two of you together. twin boys. Yay. I have sent you on to your eternal rest. Sounds quiet. I hardly got anything back. Can't get any rest around here. I have such rude neighbors. There's a stairs up. Now I sound like that thing. So maybe... I am healed. I want to replenish my shield, though. And I want to check something. We're about to call in an episode. Staff of Luck, almost new. And... wish you could make this go faster. 8 restore power potions left. Okay, good. Light spell. Alright. Next episode will be up to level 3 of the Crystal Tower. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.